There goes the runner. Navarro's throw is a good one right on the money, and he got him. Corey Dickerson thrown out by Dioner Navarro. A terrific throw from Navarro. He had a quick release and an accurate throw. He throws it on the money to end the inning. Corey Dickerson caught for the second time this season. Travis is there, slaps the tag on Dickerson, and that ends the inning. Blue Jays have a 1-0 lead.